CEO at Langdon Prairie Health has been charged after police say he was masturbating in public inside the Grand Cities Mall. Police say around 1 p.m. on Monday, October 21st, 56-year-old Jeffrey Stanley was caught on video in the common area in the mall. He faces one misdemeanor count of indecent exposure. He's due back in court March 27th.